Thank you, Farhan. Reports coming from the southwest Syria, the Yarmouk Basin area, which has been liberated by the Syrian army, shows that some of the fighters, of ISIS fighters, have managed to flee through the occupied Golan into Israeli-controlled territory. How does the United Nations view such action? Is this a violation of United Nations resolutions or not?
We have no first-hand presence in that area, so we would have no way of verifying that information.
Is there anyone, I mean, inspecting the weapons left behind by them? Many of them come from Western countries and Israel itself. Is there any way that to investigate these allegations?
Again, I would point out that we don't have any first-hand presence there. Yes. Edie?
I asked about the role of INDOF in monitoring such events. I mean, people crossing the separation zone, which is under their mandate and observation, of course. Why can't they verify what I'm talking about here?
The UN Disengagement Observer Force is capable of monitoring activities within its own area of operations. Things outside of its area of operations, we would not be able to do. Yes.
This is under their area of operation.
The fighting in the border is away from where the troops have been present. Yeah.